today I'm playing Shark Bite. Ooh, I'm so nervous. So here we go. I'm just chilling with my bee, getting ready to hop on a boat. Oh, what's that bubble behind my head? That's super silly. Whoa, look at this guy. Hey, how's it going? Awkward. Okay, choose me as a shark, choose me as a shark, choose me as a shark, choose me as a shark. Choose me. Nope, that's not me. All right, I need to pick a boat, and I saw my brother Fizzy play this, and he chose the duck boat, and that looks like so much fun. So here I go. Mama duck boat. Oh, I need to steer this. I need to hurry and steer this. Okay, I'm in the right seat, and the shark has been released. Oh no. Dun 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 dun. Wait a second, the shark has been killed? Well, that was fast. This game is really easy. All right, well, something really wackadoo just happened there. Hey, I'm one of the survivors. That was way too easy. Let's give this another try, shall we? I'm on my duck boat. No, I fell out of my duck boat. I'm in the water. Oh no. Swim, get back in. Jump. Oh, phew. I'm in my boat just in time because the shark has been released. Dun 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 dun. Okay, whoa, where am I? Okay, now I'm in the captain's chair, ready to steer my boat, just cruising along. Let's see if I can go find this shark. Oh, shark, sharky shark, are you over here? Where are you? I want to see this shark. Because, you know, if I can lay my eyes on it and keep track of where it is, then it can't sneak up on me and get me. Ha! All right, shark, are you over? What's over there? That's not it. Okay, there's an island over here. Okay, I don't see any little sharky over here. No little sharky. Sharky, where are you, sharky? Hey, there's a boat over there. There's a boat and an island. Oh, okay, yes. Here I go. Oh, there's a boat. Hey, is that person stuck? I wonder if they need some help. Hey there, do you want to hop on my boat? Yes, all right, we got somebody else on my boat. We'll hop on. Whoa, I'm not a very good driver. I'm brand new at this whole boat driving thing, but here I go, around the island, around I go, looking for the shark. Where it is, nobody knows. Where is the shark? Shark, where are you? That's a big boat up there. That's pretty cool. Oh, yeah. I saw the shark. It's over there. There it is. Is that it? Oh, wait. Is it getting that boat? Wait, what did I see? Oh, no. What's happening to that boat? I think it hit the other boat. Oh, people are such crazy boat drivers around here. Okay, I'm going to go over here, kind of hide behind the island maybe. Whoa, my boat is shaking a little bit. Wait, where did my passenger go? Did he jump off of my boat? I guess I'm not a very good driver. I must have scared him. Okay, where is the shark? Whoa, there's something dark in the water there. What is that, the shark? Oh no, that's a boat flipped upside down. Oh no, that person may need help. Hello, do you need help? Can I help you? Do you wanna hop in my boat? Is anybody there? Oh no, I think I'm too late. Okay, whoa, I don't need that. Okay, sharky. Oh, this boat is gonna get me. No, don't hit me. You just ran me right over. Ah! Help me. Come back and help me. Come back. Come on. You knocked me over. Oh, please. Come help me. Help me. Oh, I don't like being in the water. Oh, please don't get me, shark. Please don't get me. Swim. I see the island. I'm going to swim to the island. Just swim. Oh, no. There's that other boat. Ah! I bet that big boat flipped that boat, too. Okay, I'm getting close to the island. I'm going to make it to the island. I'm going to make it. Come on. Swim. Kick little legs. I'm going to... No! Oh, I'm in the belly of the shark. Oh. Well, let's give this another try. Pick me as a shark. Nope, that's not me. All right, here we go. Which boat should I pick? You know, I'm going to pick this little sporty boat here. Maybe I can move around faster and not have other boats flip me over. I mean, how rude was that? So totally rude. And if I didn't get flipped over, maybe I would have survived. Anywho, I'm going with this boat. It looks totally awesome. Let's get away from this shark, shall we? Okay, time for me to hop in the chair and start driving because in 3, 2, 1, the shark has been released! Dun 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 dun. Oh man, I don't know that I like this boat. I can't really see where I'm steering. Oh, it's so hard to see. Okay, I think there's some mountains ahead of me. I see a boat. Oh no no no! Oh, maybe people that drive this boat hit people because they can't see where they're going. Oh, this boat. Kind of a stinker. I don't know that I like it. I like to be able to see where I am going. Ugh, I'm getting a little seasick. This boat is rocking back and forth. Okay, let me see if I can find a shark. Any sharks around here? I just really can't see much of anything. So I am going to go out on my boat deck and see if I can see anything. What's way over there? Is that the shark? Is that the shark? Is that the shark? There's the shark. Is that the shark? I can't tell if it's a shark or a boat. Oh, okay. Oh, that boat is bumping into me. Come on. Why is everybody bumping into me today? I just want to be friends with everybody. Oh, no. I'm trying to grab my ducky and I grabbed my weapon. I don't want the weapon. I want my little ducky. I want my ducky there. There's my ducky. There we go. Ducky float. Got my ducky float. Yep, there we go. I'm going to climb on this boat. Whew, maybe this is safe. Can I just hang out on this boat? This poor boat that got flipped. Why do people keep flipping me? What is going on? It's not very nice, guys. We're in this together. We need to all stick together and try to know. Oh, what was that? What was that? Oh, I thought that was a shark. It wasn't. Okay. I think I'm doing okay up here, but how long can I just stand up here? Whoa, that's a boat? Is that a boat? No, that's the shark, definitely the shark. There's a shark, okay. Oh, no, there it goes. Hey, it's running. Is it running from that boat? That boat is after it. Oh, that boat's gonna get it. Look, shark's health is going down. Oh, I feel a little bad for the shark, but not that bad because the shark did just eat me a couple minutes ago. Okay, sharky. Oh, health is going down, down, down. Woohoo! The shark has been killed. Poor little sharky. Oh, who is standing on my head? I am a survivor. I'm gonna make it. Oh, yeah. I'm a big winner. Okay, let's try this one more time here. I'm going with this sailboat because why not? It's something new. I think it'd be super fun to drive this. Wait, can you drive a sailboat? Or is it just the wind? I don't know! Ah, but I picked it! Okay, here we go. Where is the steering wheel? There's no steering wheel. Oh, I feel so trapped. I feel trapped already. No steering wheel? Oh no, and the shark has been released! Dun dun, dun dun. Whoa, that shark looked really strange. Okay, steering wheel? Is there a steering wheel somewhere? Hello, I don't want to just stand here on this boat. I'd love to, wait, what? So there's like an invisible steering wheel? That is super wacky, okay. I'm steering with my invisible steering wheel. Why not? Ha ha. Okay, where's the sharky shark? Here, sharky, here. Sharky. Don't see any shark. See the lighthouse. See the island up there. This boat goes pretty fast. I wasn't sure about this boat, but it's not too shabby. Wait. Is that the shark up there? Is that a shark I see? Should I get a closer look? That doesn't seem very... Wait, shark's health is going down. Look, there's a whole bunch of stuff going on over there. What's going on over there? What? Should I go and investigate? No, I'm going to play it safe. Oh, the shark got me. So sneaky. That shark got me. This has been a lot of fun, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching Shark Bite. Wait a minute. Is that Piggy? Piggy is here. Hello, Piggy. Piggy. Hi, Piggy. Don't get me, Piggy. Piggy, are you a good Piggy? Piggy. Hey, speaking of Piggy, would you guys like to see me play Piggy? Let me know in the comments down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you enjoy my channel. Hi, Piggy. I'm standing behind Piggy. Oh, this is so funny. Anyways, guys, this has been so much fun. I hope you have a Phoebe fantastic day, and I'm going to keep jumping over Piggy here. Woohoo! I'll see you next time.